Lauren Salazar, and I'm going to show you guys a quick and easy ab workout you guys could do in about 5 minutes in the comfort of your own home. It's going to work your abs, get you a nice sexy six pack. All right, so we're going to start. We're going to take both our arms. We're going to reach back behind our head. We're going to come up, reach up, and then I'm going to show you a different one, variation where you're just going to have your hands here behind your head. The one with the arms back is going to be harder. Here we go. All right, and this is the one with your hands behind your head. Bring it up. Only two, 15 of each, and my stomach's burning already. Okay, next one we're gonna do, we're gonna be on our elbows, we're gonna do a rotating plank. So stomach tight, butt up, and we're gonna exhale. Last but not least, we're going to do a little more advanced one. We're going to hold the ball with our feet. We're going to go arms all the way back, and we're going to lift our legs, bring our head and our shoulders up, grab the ball, take it back down, do the ball pass. Here we go. That's a simple ab workout you could do about 2 to 3 times a week. Fast and easy, 5 minutes. Repeat it about 3 times and you're gonna get yourself a nice sexy stomach.